guys, if you need the brand new Minty Rewards in Fortnite Battle Royale, let me know. Drop a like on the video, comment down below. I only have 2 codes left until later this week, and I want to hook somebody up in the comments down below. Go ahead and smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, and of course, leave a comment below with your Twitter, Instagram, just some way that I can like send you a message with the brand new Minty Rewards. This part lately has been insane. I just gotta go ahead and say this. Thank you guys so much. It seriously means the world, and I promise I'm going to give back so many Minty codes. Like, I'm going to GameStop, I've been going around the town, and I've been grabbing as many as I possibly can, because I know there's people out there that like can't get the code for themselves. So I'm gonna be that guy. Like, I'm going to hook up as many people as I possibly can. Now remember, every day we are live on caffeine.tv/incredilag. I'll make sure to put a link in the description down below. Tune in, come say what's up, follow the stream, and hey, maybe you are the one that won the giveaway, or maybe you can like win a different giveaway, who knows. Just come say what's up. Like I said, there's a link in the description down below. Now, I don't know about you, but for the past day, I've been having so much fun, shout out Young Thug, with the brand new Fort Nightmares event. First off, the new Storm King boss fight game mode is actually insane. Let me know in the comments below if you have the brand new Storm King umbrella. And I know we just talked about my live stream, but tune into the live stream, because I'm gonna be helping out as many people as possible unlock the brand new Storm King umbrella. I don't know, man, I heard there was like a ton of people out there that like was having trouble getting the umbrella, like having trouble actually beating the Storm King. So tune into the stream, caffeine.tv/incredilag, and I'll definitely try to help you out. If you didn't see yesterday with the brand new update, the Minty pickaxe was finally made available, the brand new Minty rewards. Now, I've had a ton of people ask me a ton of different questions regarding these brand new rewards since that last video, and I thought in today's video, not only can I help you guys get the bundle for free, but I can go ahead and kind of like explain myself. I can go ahead and explain not only how the codes work, but how I actually have the codes myself. First off, I want to go ahead and show you guys something. Please keep it a secret. I haven't really talked about it too much in my videos, but here is my collection of Minty codes. We got a pretty good bit. I can't really tell you guys how exactly I got them, but I've got so many. And like I said, I want to be that guy that like really helps you guys out getting your hands on the brand new Minty reward. So we're gonna be giving all of them away. About a week ago, before anybody even knew about the brand new Minty codes, I actually went to GameStop and asked my buddy to check the back for a stack of Fortnite codes and like a box of promotional material. If you've ever gone into GameStop and like you see like a poster for a brand new game, those come in boxes, and normally like, hey, you know what, this is a really good example. If you've ever been to GameStop and let's say you were checking out, on the counter sometimes they give away Pokemon cards, and it's literally the same exact thing. They come in these giant boxes in the back. So obviously I told my boy, I said, yo, go back then, bro, just check, just see if they're back then, go ahead and get me one. And lo and behold, this man actually found them. And well, obviously he found them because I have them right now, and he gave me obviously the ones I have now for all these giveaways. But let's go ahead and fast forward to this past weekend. It's Sunday to be exact. I was in Denver, Colorado, which is a long freaking way away from Alabama. While I was in downtown Denver, I found a GameStop and thought, hey, I might as well try to get my boys over on YouTube some more Minty codes. I went inside, I found the manager, and actually found out this, which I wanted to go ahead and share with you guys. After GameStop heard about the few codes and images that were leaked online, including mine, they immediately held meetings like the next morning with all the managers across every GameStop in the United States, every GameStop and EB Games, and told them, do not under any circumstances give out any more codes to anybody until November 6th. November 6th is the official release date, and the only way somebody can get their hands on one of these codes is if they buy an officially Fortnite licensed product, an officially licensed product by Fortnite. Now this could be any Fortnite pop figure, a Fortnite Nerf gun, Fortnite action figure, anything that's like Fortnite in GameStop, you go, you buy it, and boom, you get the brand new Minty Rewards. Now, I know this might have been like a little bit confusing. I really hope this helps somebody out. I really, like, truly hope this helps solve some confusion you may have had about the brand new Minty X. It is kind of weird though. Everybody thought that this skin was going to be a Halloween bundle just because it's like an evil themed skin. But if you look on the back of the card, there's like a snowflake. So I don't know. It seems like it's more of an evil themed Christmas bundle. Maybe we'll see a Dark Nogops in the future. I don't know, man. I think that would be really cool. Like if they followed the trend of like dark themed alter ego skins, you know, leading into Christmas, leading later on into the seasons of Chapter 2, a Dark Nogops like isn't too weird of an idea. I don't know, man. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. I'm sure you've already noticed, but today we are rocking some gameplay with the super exclusive Rogue Knight Spider skin. Do not forget to drop a like, subscribe, and let me know in the comments below if you need the brand new Minty X. I really hope you guys have a great rest of your day. And like I said earlier, I really freaking hope this video helped you guys out. Maybe even solved some confusion with the brand new Minty Rewards. And remember, November 6th, man, November 6th, you guys can go over to GameStop, buy something Fortnite related, and get your hands on the brand new Minty Rewards, or even enter into today's giveaway. Anyways, I will see you guys later. Let's go ahead and get into some gameplay, baby. I have a med kit. Oh man, this is gonna be weird. We need just full sprint to lazy, everybody. There's a little lag. There's always a little lag, bro. There's not really much I can do about it. We gotta revive Infinity. Come on. Come on, bro. We got this. We freaking got this. Survivor medal maxed. Let's go. Naruto run to lazy. Should I? Let's go. Come on. I don't have, I'm almost there. Like, just looking at it, it looks like, uh-oh. You know what? I'm just not gonna do that. I'm not gonna waste time emoting anymore. It's like, looking at the map, like, it looks like we'll be able to do it. But it also doesn't look like it. I don't know. Yeah, there's no chance. It's right there, bro. We're gonna see. We're going there regardless. We're gonna see. What did he mark? Oh, there's a boat. I'm about to just boost into lazy. Come on, guys. If you're not on the boat, when I get in the boat, I'm leaving. Boost, boost, boost. Go, go, go. Ready? Now. Oh, yeah. All right. I'm out. All right. It's right in. Dude, we can. Bro, we can get him back in the game. You know what? Let's not even risk it. Let's just go win the game, bro. Whatever. Infantry, I'm sorry.
Infantry said.
We're gonna win this game. Alright, where is everybody? I'm almost out of mats. Not good. I know they're fighting. I know they're definitely fighting.
Yo, Noel got me.
No way.
He's inside the circle. He was able to reach it.
Wow! Shout out to Noel. Let's go fight, guys.
You got any guns?
No, but there's a supply drop right here. Come on. What did we get? Happy Christmas. What did we get?
Happy Christmas.
Yo, I got a P90. Ooh, I'm gonna. You got it. And a big shield. I got it. Sorry about that.
I think I got that one too.
Ayo, squad versus squad. Who is coming out on top? Who will it be? Will it be and Credi or the other team? I'm going to 1v4 them. Here we go. I see the build fire. I literally see where they all are, bro. Kind of scared now. I'm not going to lie. I'm going to grab some mats. All right, here we go. Oh, I see a guy. Bop. Oh, okay. You know what? Let's not talk about that.
I have nothing but an
SMG. I'm trying to get a snipe on somebody. Oh, you know what? I'm not even doing it anymore. Whatever.
Like, you need a sniper.
Okay. There you go. Dropped and ammo. Boom. I'm going in, baby! I'm going in. Broke a guy's shield. I broke that guy's shield. Bad.
Oh my.
Nice.
Oh, got him.
Nice.
I literally had one.
Yanni, watch out. I'm a 360 somebody. It's only like one dude left. Watch out. I'm out of 360 this man. Where is he? Got one. I see his teammate. Hello, teammate. I'm in here. Two. Got him. Yeah, baby. Hello, teammate. Man, we do this all the time now. We win. I love it. I love it, bro.